Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we are going to discuss about how to create a spring at variable pitch and variable dia. First select a plane which you want to sketch and make it to the normal view. Then select a circle and draw it. Give a corresponding dimension by using the smart dimension option. Then click OK. Exit the sketch. Go to the Features. Inside the Feature tab, we have to select a Curve option. Select a Helix and Spiral Curve. And select our circle. Now the Helix and Spiral Curve is generating here. You have to specify the pitch value and number of revolution as per our requirement. This is for creating a constant pitch. If you want to vary the pitch and diameter of the spring, you can select a option from the parameters as variable pitch. Just select a variable pitch option in parameters. It shows the tabular column like we have to vary the diameter and pitch at corresponding height of the spring. You can specify the pitch, revolution, height and diameter of the spring. Each and everything you can able to vary from corresponding to length and pitch. If you want to add in between lengths, you can just select on the serial number. Just right click and add a column or row. Now it varies the diameter and pitch of the spring corresponding to our specified values. You can increase the height of the spring also. Just click OK. Now the variable pitch diameter spring is created now. How we can going to utilize it? We have to use the swipe boss option. So go to the Feature tab and select a swipe boss option. After selecting the swipe box option, we have to select a circular profile. Just select a circular profile option. Then specify our curve. After specifying our curve, then we have to give the diameter of our coil. So give the diameter here. Now the variable pitch diameter spring is created now. This is how we are going to create a spring in variable height, pitch and diameter. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. If you have any doubts regarding these commands in helical variable pitch spring, just post in command. I will respond as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Share and subscribe.